Now, this next piece, I'm going to play because I feel the need to do this piece for my grandmother. And this is, Joyce started all this. And we have to deal with our ancestors. But I know all of you have had, I hope you've had someone who inspires you, who loves you, who protects you, and gives you that freedom to go on and do anything you want to do. And that was my grandmother. And so I know you have your grandmothers and your moms and people that give you that extra love, that in spite of anything, it gives you that courage that you can make it happen. So I'm going to try to give you that, a little bit of that feeling today, this evening. A year ago, September, I had a dream, and I went to Savannah for an exhibition I had, and I shot cotton. My grandma made me shoot cotton, and it was quite an experience shooting cotton. Okay.